Today's show is sponsored by ExpressVPN. Your online activity shouldn't be public, so protect yourself today at expressvpn.com/letsplay.
I'm making a cow pin, but I just need some gray dye.
Whoops, almost disconnected.
I told you where it was.
Matt, that journey has long passed.
It's long.
Welcome back to Stoneblock, everybody. Jack Slade, he'll be here. So
Gavin Fee,
you've done one without me.
Yes, we did.
We did. Things happen.
Would you like a tour?
I don't know this room.
Well, let me show you around the joint.
Good Lord, your head.
Oh, wow.
This is a Jack Patillo special. It's our smeltery. You might be familiar with it. This is where the ingots
familiar.
And all that hoo-ha go, you know?
Yeah.
A couple bins there.
Hoo-ha.
We got our crafting table attached to this here chest, so if you have some craftable items that you want to put a lot of bulk ingredients in, you can craft just about whatever your heart desires there.
It also sucks from the chest?
Yeah, check it out. If you right-click on this, the chest is on the left side.
That's some sweetness. What are these colorful ferni?
Oh, yeah, this was me just knocking off, you know, marks in our
just
quest
knocking
book.
Off.
This is my knockoff corner.
Love knock
as you can
off.
See, I just kind of like to sit here and I just, you know, well, I can't even
a
do it.
Term
with
people
wheel,
use.
Just let it rip.
I was just knocking off things in the quest book, which you should, by the way, use to collect a bunch of rewards since you've been away.
Oh, look, a server rack of some sort.
Mm-hmm. This is an ME drive. No idea what it's for.
It's
more
for Windows
that
Millennium
I get that
Edition.
I have no idea what it does. Oh, hang on, let me add to
we
this.
We have an ultimate furnace here, so this one's probably the preferable one.
Ultimate. Grow my trees, grow.
This one's just a gubbins bin.
Why are you weird?
This is our giant sifter area.
Dude, I like the labeling that's continued in my absence. Sifty business? That's amazing.
It gets a little sifty over here. And this is the chance room.
I'm about to ask a question that I know you guys don't know the answer to, but I'm going to ask it anyway.
I know it.
Oh, wait. Let me go check on our surprise for Gavin.
Do you, Fredo?
Yeah.
Okay. Where would I find a blizz?
Oh.
Not a blaze. A blizz.
Oh, well, never mind. My joke was immediately going to go to blaze.
Yeah. Oh, they didn't.
You cut me off at the pass, Jeremy. I don't like it.
Yeah, they all despawned.
Yep. They didn't persist. Damn.
That's a shame. We should wait for Jack before we drop another one, though.
We've got Gavin.
That's true.
Can I convince you?
I'm of no use to you, Matt.
Gavin, come here.
You are of incredible importance at this juncture in our journey.
Hold on, let me just cut
out. Oh, yeah, let me... Excuse me, Matt Bragg.
Oh, I also have to go to hell. I forgot about that.
So a blaze is in the nether. A blizz sounds like it'd be in the...
I'm coming back.
Whatever the opposite of the nether is.
It appears to be, like, icy.
Well,
because like, a blizz rod is blue.
Where did you get the snow?
And instantly debunked.
Well, we kind of made a blizz, but
I actually need that. Don't kill him. That's perfect.
What is it?
Let's fence him in. Hold on. Nobody move. I'm gonna make some fences.
What could you have found that Trevor wants to fence in, and you might need a shovel for? What could this possibly be?
Yeah. What are you trying to cage up?
I'd slug away from the furnace if I were you.
All right, does he like to, like...
you're tickling the shit.
Yeah, stop moving. You've chosen your fate.
It's fine. A snow golem.
I made a snow golem.
He
looks so stupid.
He sat on
the furnace.
He guards the furnace. I gave you some bacon because you looked a little hungry.
Thanks, man.
Oh, wait, I might actually... Oh, wait, I can make a blizz.
Oh, really? How?
Yes. So I need redstone, glowstone dust, nether wart, and knitter.
What's knitter?
I have no idea. Oh, wait. No, I'm sorry. That was a blitz. My bad. A blizz, I need the snow, a redstone.
Oh my gosh.
Glowstone dust and nether wart. So I just need to go to hell and figure that out.
Okay. Well, what about
snow?
Do
you need to figure out hell? Okay.
Well, Gavin made snow for me.
Yeah, I did. I knew what you needed.
Thank you,
man. I didn't just do a random chance cube.
I didn't think you did. Speaking of that, come down
I'm
here.
I'm coming back from the end, guys.
Trevor, you want to be here for
end. Me? Yeah, I do. I'm You're just making some very important paraphernalia. End.
Okay.
Okay, I'm ready.
All right, let's go down here.
Hey,
Are
guys.
You gonna stick that in me?
What?
What?
We got
what?
Secret tunnel.
Hey,
Gavin.
Jerry. He showed me a giant syringe and then said, follow me. So...
All right, Gavin, come here.
Yep.
Maybe stand right here.
the viewing stands.
Viewing stands.
And I also want to test this. Doesn't remove a sample.
Okay.
Ow.
Anyway.
Sounds like the syringe came into play.
Matt, that's so that big sound. I can't see you anymore.
Really? You can't see anymore?
Well, I can't see you. I can like
eat
barely
some bacon,
see around.
Young one. It's gonna get wild.
I tell you what, I'll go ahead and knock it down for you. There you go, buddy.
Fireworks!
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, my god. It's so beautiful.
Oh, it hurts. It hurts.
It'd probably be better if we were outside. Ah.
There is no outside in this world.
There's no outside.
I still hear it.
Jesus. Okay, I'm leaving.
Is it forever?
Oh, God. Well, the last one kind of went similarly, didn't it, Trevor?
It's over.
It's basically like opening 100 of the same chance cube. And the last time we opened it,
was that your only one, Matt?
Poured out about 1,000 creepers.
Yeah, that was the only one I had.
I'm moving.
So you can make more.
But is it? Oh, Matt, take a bite. Take a bite, Matt.
It's real.
I can't eat any. I'm too full. Oh. Well, I'm going to go to hell. Or assuming that this works, I'm going to go to hell.
How much lapis do I have? Oh, shit.
I should probably put stuff in the chest first, though, because I've got...
Where's Freddy? Is Freddy in the big room?
I'm elsewhere.
Have you ever been here?
No.
Oh.
Oh, Matt, while you're in hell, kill a zombie pigman, a wither skeleton, and a ghast.
You know I will, because I have to, or I'll die.
Yeah, there's quest stuff.
Well, I made one. You want to go set it off?
You made one?
Yeah, just a regular one.
I think we have some in the... okay.
And,
what's boop. That one? Wait, what is that?
Uh-oh. And boop.
Uh-oh.
What?
What's happening? Oh, string! String!
It got rid of the other chance cube!
My chance cube's
you
gone.
You did get rid of the other chance cube.
Hey, this is our string room and now. Turned this all into string.
Alright, the chance room has moved to the mega chance room.
Yeah,
that's good.
This is now string room.
This is the string room now.
String room. Alright, let's see if this works. It doesn't.
No, you might have to do another cake.
Is that that song?
Let me drop this information on you.
Okay.
It's Patilico.
There is no nether.
There's no nether?
There is no
Gavin.
Nether.
Gavin.
So we're in hell all along. We've always been in the bad place.
Hey, Jack.
Jack.
Patillo.
You guys see what I made?
Yeah, I mean.
You made an auto hammer.
You did.
You've piped up a small man.
Yeah.
Jack, look what I made, though.
Oh, my God.
Gavin, where'd you make Gavin?
Yeah, Jeremy, what do I need to do here?
I'm on it. Wait, did you take some of the...
I like that he's attached to a furnace.
That's just where he went. He's so dumb.
He was just very comfortable there.
Okay, so, Matt.
Yeah.
Here's what I read. Okay, there is no nether.
Great.
Anything in the nether you need is acquired via ex nihilo. I don't know what that is. Chickens or cows.
Okay.
Obviously.
Well, I don't have any of those things.
I have 6 chance cubes.
That's a good way to get them.
6 chance cubes.
I'll roll those dice.
All right, yeah, here we go, 4. Guys. We got 6 of them. Let's see what happens. To the chance room.
Chance room.
Yeah, chance room.
Wait, so what are you guys trying to get?
Chance room.
I spawned in immediately. You're trying to break everything.
Nether wart.
We're just setting off chance cubes.
And glowstone.
Yeah.
Man, I was trying to make a thing. Okay, I can't resist.
I'm just mucking
Yeah,
because
there was no nether,
That's the string
Jack.
Room now. Come on, Jack. To the chance room.
No, I figure one of us should be here like to watch all of you guys die.
5 more chance, or what? Favored blocks. What the hell is that?
You can order something and then someone goes picks it up for you.
Favored blocks. Yeah, instead of they look like chance cubes. This is warning. It is recommended you don't open these in or next to your base.
It. It's a lie.
Well, I mean,
well,
this cake is
away.
A fucking lie.
Okay.
One over.
Cookies!
I'll kill you for those.
Okay.
I'll kill you for those.
That's gonna blow up.
Oh, shit!
They're cookies! Oh.
So the cookies were bad.
That scared the actual pants off of me.
The diamond blew up and there was... Oh, he blew up my cookie.
What happened with the all the shit that was back here the last time we played? Like, you guys
Hard
made a
say.
Chance cube of something.
Oh, shit.
What?
You guys are stuck in there now. What, did they try to drop anvils on you? What is
they
this?
They did. They did
Acme?
Try to drop anvils on you.
God.
Jesus.
Wait,
no, I just missed the door.
There's flying skeletons. They're skeletons riding on bats.
Jesus. Halloween, Christmas.
They're riding on bats?
Yeah, they are.
How is that even possible?
With the bones of birds, you can do just about anything.
Who's got a gun?
Fredo has a laser gun.
Oh.
True.
Oh, man, you still rocking the party pickaxe?
Well, yeah, dude, I love it.
It's great, isn't it?
He does like to slap down the odd cake every now and then.
Matt, look what you have in your inventory. Someone dropped something, like a chest or something.
Oh, yeah, an uncommon loot crate. And a rare
you get
loot crate.
Crates if you fight those enemies in the chance cube.
Nice. Hey, I need gold.
Well, I got like 18 gold, but you ain't here.
Where is here? Where are you?
091,000.
Jesus. Jesus.
A boat.
Come sail away.
Let me know
what.
It made a bit wet.
It did make
in there.
A tiny bit
getting
of water.
In.
Well, we could make that bigger. Hold on.
What do I got? Oh, I got Matt Boat.
Yeah.
All right, Jack. I can go back to the mining dimension and try to find more gold.
All right. I'm going to try to maybe, let's see. I can sift for gold.
Yeah, also, just keep trying to get lapis.
Goes from dust, sieve.
Lapis is important.
Oh, I can get, I, there's tons of lapis. I don't know if you saw
that. Let's let him be.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. Get us as much lapis as you possibly can. Yeah, we need all of it.
Gavin, why?
What?
You locked me in here.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, Gavin locked you in. I saw
you
it.
Penis.
You penis.
It was Trevor.
Hey, does anyone have one more diamond by chance?
Oh, whoa, what?
I never had one diamond.
When did this happen?
I do, but you're not here.
I put a diamond in something, but I think you might have eaten it already.
The rough?
No, there's some diamonds over here.
The diamond in the rough.
That was pretty good, actually.
Thank you.
Has anyone got 18 diamond?
No.
Why?
18.
I wanted to make a double compressed.
Oh, hey.
Hammer.
Yes, Matt.
But the loot crate had glowstone, so now I just need nether wart and I can make stuff.
Oh, that's convenient.
It also has a chance icosahedron.
Oh, those are nuts, dude.
To the chance room.
No, oh, goddamn it.
Does anybody have gray wool and a crusher?
Wait. We have a crusher. Yes, we actually do have a sag mill, which will crush things. What are you trying to get?
I have gray wool. But you're not here.
I need to crush that thing, but I don't know where you are.
There's a recurring theme with Fredo here.
He's where he started.
I got a lot of shit, I'll tell you that.
Fredo, weren't you... I mean, you made it to the rest of us, didn't you?
Yeah.
No, never.
Trevor, you ready?
Oh, you lied to me.
Whoa, roll that d20, puppy.
I never made it to you guys.
Woo!
Okay.
Oh!
That's gonna kill us.
More than likely.
But I can't look away.
Oh, the noise it makes.
Oh, God.
Okay. I'm hiding behind the...
Oh, I heard that.
I went to go see the beauty, and then it instantly
it
blew up.
It was beautiful.
I mean, it didn't really do anything. It was just, it spawned one of the things that keep the Ender Dragon alive, and that was about it.
Yeah.
All right, I got another one.
Okay.
Roll that dice.
Hey, I found gold.
Roll that beautiful bean dice.
It's got question marks on it.
Give me a 20.
I don't know which number
Jack,
you're
I found 6 gold.
Oh, nice. Beautiful.
Oh, yo.
Oh, you got a shirt.
Divine chest plate.
Matt has become a god.
I've got the divine boots, too, but...
So divine.
Oh, there goes my pickaxe, so I'm coming back.
But they're almost broken. They're at, like, 2 durability.
Okay, Matt, I'm going for the ink sack.
Okay.
I'm going down this tunnel, and then there's another tunnel.
Oh, I got a purple slime sapling.
And then what, Matt?
Then go down the other tunnel that's like 1,000 away.
And then what, Matt?
It should be in a chest somewhere.
And then what, Matt?
Say hi to Rockbert.
And then what?
And then?
I mean, live your life.
Where do
I don't
we
know.
Go now?
String room is compromised.
What happened?
What
There's
does that
stuff
mean?
Stuff in there.
String?
Nope.
The string? Oh, because it's not lit? Oh, my God.
Oh, my Lord!
I hear Matt echoing.
Well, all
I
right.
I just heard a bunch of explosions.
Yep. I just want people to know everything's okay. Matt, right. Can I have that loot chest? I feel like I earned it. Ow! 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 Ow!
You all right, Jeremy?
Sounds like Matt's beating him up.
I don't know what was hitting me.
Hang on. It's the spider, dude.
Where?
It's dead. I got it.
I didn't see it. It was invisible.
Here, you can have that.
Gavin, what you doing?
Oh, party pickaxe. I'm redeeming stuff.
You got another party pickaxe?
Yeah, another one, huh?
Yeah. Oh, I also got redstone furnace and alloy smelter.
That's not stuff I wanted. Okay. Jack, do you need gold ingots?
Yes.
Okay.
You know, smelting them in the furnace as opposed to the black furnace over there actually gets you more, right?
That's cool.
I'm assuming you did not know that.
Cool story.
Yeah, they're already ingots.
Okay, no worries. I'll take
Jack,
it.
Do we have any redstone anywhere?
How much do you need?
Right now, one. But in the future, two.
Make us a computer, Matt.
Matt, here you go.
I've got over 64, but you're not here.
Hey, Fred, are we there?
Nope.
Another party pickaxe.
Dang.
I also love that you've made zero attempt to get here.
Yeah.
Teddy bear.
I made another doll.
I've got my treasures.
I made another doll. I need to collect my goods. We'll make a guardian if we want one.
Oh, I got an auto sifter.
Look what I have.
Dude, Jeremy, I got some as well. Hang on.
Jack, were you trying to make one of those?
Yes. As long as it's these glass box auto sifters, though. Like, there's a couple different ones.
All right, Matt.
Huh?
I'm going down the second tunnel.
Wow, you are a ways away already.
Yeah.
All right.
Boop. The great journey to the great ink sack that might not exist.
Ow.
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 Let me guess. Cactus room?
Chance room?
No.
We got withered.
Oh.
Jeremy, I have 8 more of those.
Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. What'd you get? You just picked up something.
Did I?
Yeah. It was like yellow.
Oh, I got a sponge.
Yeah.
It's sponge. I got SpongeBob.
Wait, did you? You doodabob, me SpongeBob.
Now it just says sponge.
Bye, Matt.
Ah!
It's an ocelot with a TNT on its back. It went.
What? Who comes up with these things?
I feel so bad for it.
Why do I have so much bait?
I'd have to see that to believe
that.
I
have cow bait. I have rabbit bait.
Oh my god, I also got square pants.
When I ripped
I didn't realize I had square pants when I got sponge. Oh man.
I thought that everybody would be on my side. Now I've gone and blown it all sky high.
Up to the heavens.
A fool who went down. Ripped his pants. I shouldn't curse.
Whoa!
I don't have any of this shit.
Ow!
Chance cube.
Glenn!
Ah, it's Glenn!
It's Glenn! It's Lindsay's other husband.
Oh, yeah.
That from You're Dead, You're Dead.
I'm sorry, Glenn.
Glenn, I forgot from about dead, that.
What was his name? What did we name him?
He didn't forget about us.
Was it Glenn?
It wasn't Glenn.
I don't know.
Yeah, wasn't because like, that chance cube just spawned a zombie named Glenn.
Oh, yeah. I didn't think it was Glenn.
All right. Another chance.
I think it was Dave.
Might have been Dave. Oh!
Please nice. Not. Oh, Jesus. Oh! I just don't want to die.
That's pretty funny.
Yeah, that room has been blown up a lot.
Gavin.
What's up?
I'm not even going to bother. Just go ahead. Let's go nuts.
I wanted wood.
This room's taking some hits. Yeah. Let me make some stairs.
Is this Matt's original home? Oh, how quaint.
Do you see Rockford?
Dude, remember that time Rockford. Bubble Buddy killed a guy?
Bubble Buddy did kill a guy.
I feel like we need to remind people of that.
Yeah.
Wait, who killed a guy?
Bubble Buddy. That means very less to you, or very little.
It means very less to me, indeed.
Oh my god! Jesus!
What happened with you?
I was just walking over to the chance room, found this asshole. Matt, check out this guy.
Oh, look at this dude. He's well armed.
Wood chippings. Matt, there's no squid ink down in here.
I know I had squid ink at one point. I know I did because I killed all those squids.
Dude, there's ghost orbs. There's ghost
Where'd
orbs.
Where'd you put it?
Oh.
Did you die with it?
I probably did.
Matt, there's ghost orbs.
Definitely got it back.
I know that game.
Oh, God,
I'm sure
ghost
the comments
orbs.
Already know where everything is.
Yeah.
What is this?
Get the bag man in here.
There's cursed earth, Matt.
Oh, yeah, that happened. Can I shoot this?
I don't know.
Ow, no, it can shoot me. Ow.
Oh, my God, it's lightning bolting you. Ow. Ow, it zapped me, the little bitch.
Yeah.
Ow.
The little bitch.
Ow.
Y'all getting attacked?
There's a wisp. And it's a bright light flying around. It just keeps, like, shooting us with lightning.
Yeah, this is the shit Zach Baggins
Ow,
is talking
fuck.
About.
It just keeps zapping me.
How come they always found ghosts and we never found ghosts? I don't get it.
I don't know. It's crazy.
You're not open to it, Jack.
Open your mind.
I have a juicer.
And your asshole.
What?
Oh.
Well, what? I mean, whatever you think will help.
Open your asshole. What? Who said that? Weird.
Crazy.
I'm saying shit. Don't have any more of that bacon.
Woo. Did I just...
I live in a world of being very hungry.
No, I get that. I've been there.
I get that.
Dude, this thing's still here.
Yeah, I don't know how to get rid of it.
Fuck off, ghost.
Well, all right, Matt, this arrows. Trip wasn't for naught, okay? This trip wasn't for naught. I'll just say that.
I'm sorry. I know I had them at one point.
It's okay. I just need Fredo to come back from wherever the hell he
is. I hit it. Ow. Oh, it's pissed. Oh, my God, I pissed it off.
I never left my area.
But you're not here.
It's true. I'm not there.
I hit it again.
Come down
I
here.
I have that. But you're not here.
I think I killed
but
it.
You're not here.
It dropped. Your fingers tingle strangely as you handle the crystal. What does this mean? Maybe some rest will inspire
you. Oh, is that
you.
What they call Uh-oh. It? A crystal. Okay.
Gavin, what are you working on?
I got it. So when you killed that, I picked up a
squashing
Perdito Vis Crystal.
You doing what, Gavin?
Bless you.
Yes.
Yeah, what are you doing, Gav?
Squashing shit.
Squashing shit.
Stone. I see Gavin looking at stone at a table.
Jeremy,
just
you ready?
Compressing stuff over there?
Yeah.
I think in Sky, was it Skyfall 2 where I tried to get to like octuple?
Those are invisible silverfish.
Yeah.
They are invisible silverfish.
Octuple.
You can try that. We got the sextuple pressed right now.
Oh.
Somewhere.
All right, Jeremy, you ready?
What is our way of making wood right now?
Tree.
I think you picked the wood back up, Gavin. I don't think I grabbed it.
Make love to a tree, man.
Wait, that's good. We needed slime.
Oh, we do? What do we need slime for?
I needed it for something, and so did Matt.
Well, we have blocks and blocks of it now.
Oh, Matt, did you light up that portal that we ended last part with?
I tried. It don't work.
Our cliffhangers suck, huh?
Yeah. There's no nether.
Next time on... Oh, it didn't work. Shit.
Okay, this is the last one I got, Jeremy.
Okay. Oh, string! You stringed me. You stringed me onto the ground, man. I was standing up there.
I have no idea what any of this shit means.
What are you up to, Fredo?
I was exploring, and now I'm kind of done exploring, and so I was like, okay, let me go do this cow shit.
So we need to make a chicken stick, by the way. So whoever wants the end, we can make a chicken stick.
Okay.
Get a chicken stick by killing a chicken using a stick required to fight the chicken bosses.
What?
All right. Tricks. Oh, where are we going to find a chicken?
I don't know.
Eggs. Where are we going to get eggs?
Like, we have to get to the end
first.
The end did.
Were you just saying his words? What was happening?
I wasn't relying on him to say the things I was hoping he was going to say so I could say my next jokes. So I did it for me.
Ooh, apparently we can buy a chicken from the market. How do we make a market?
Oh, a market is actually pretty easy if I remember.
Oh, yeah. We can do that. We can totally do that.
Block of bronze.
I'll do that right now.
All right. Make a market and we'll buy a chicken. And then I'll kill it with a stick.
I had a dream last night. In the dream, I took... three of the strange crystals.
Jack,
I've been
you handle the market.
The
I'll handle the stick.
A handful of redstone in a bowl.
Wait a minute. Is my syringe getting full?
Are you taking samples of us?
Of
I think I'm getting samples.
And the result was a strange.
All right, Jeremy, I got
a
market.
In the dream, I took the dust.
I'll put it over here.
Bookcase. But the
what
dream.
You, what's happening, Matt?
Brad?
Are you using your brain?
I wonder. Should I do this with the dream showed? I have the impression that the dust was going to reveal something wondrous.
Injury.
Did you find the quest log of a dead dwarf? Like, what's happening?
I got a book for taking a nap.
How do I get the chicken?
I got a crystal.
Uh-huh.
I picked the crystal up, and then it told me to take a nap because it was tingling. I hate this, by the way. This atrocity of God. Not the story, but the sphere.
Yeah.
And I took a nap, and then I wrote down the dream I had, and that was the dream. I got to find a bunch of crystals. Jeremy, you have a crystal now.
No, I don't want this! No, what have you given me?
I still don't know if that's something from the game or something Matt wrote.
It's something that the game... you can toss it back, Jeremy. I'll pick it back up.
Spawn chicken. I need three emeralds.
The game gave me this book. You guys...
How many do you have?
If you want to read it, I'll put it somewhere.
I got four. All right, we're good.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I was going to say, I thought we had enough. Yeah, spawn a chicken. I got the stick ready.
All right, here we go.
Yeah.
Chicken! Oh, it's got googly eyes.
Matt,
stop it, Matt. We have to kill it with a stick.
Stop me. What are you talking about?
It's the golem.
That chicken's pissed.
It's the golem.
I'm not
hitting the golem. Hitting him with
the golem's throwing snowballs at it.
Yeah. Gavin.
The snow golem.
That chicken is pissed. It's not losing health either.
It's not losing anything, no.
The
Look at his wings.
Ow,
it's gonna kill
Jeremy.
It's gonna
kill me, dude.
Sleep. Sleep. You don't lose your spawn.
I'm running. Entity.angrychicken.name.
Did that hurt it? Yeah, the sword hurt it a little
okay,
bit.
Okay, it's at 92% right now.
Dude, I have no food, and I have like two hearts left. And it's
that
waiting at the bottom of the ladder.
Die of hunger. Its wings are flapping the wrong way, right?
Yeah, it's going internal.
Dude, someone else is going to have
that
to hit it, because if I come down, I'm dead.
All right.
Matt, I brought you a gift.
Okay, it's it.
Give me a gift?
Okay, start hitting with sticks.
Golem.
You are. Wait.
Do it, Jeremy.
Yes!
Hey, you did it.
A chicken stick.
Wait, how did you get that?
How'd you get this banister?
I made it.
No. How did you become?
It's me. I'm the pet. What was my name?
You look like Rockbert.
I'm Rockbert, baby.
But I thought you could only become those if you killed them.
And I made this ball, Jeremy.
Oh, I see the ball. That's right. It's a travesty.
So we have to kill the Ender Chicken. The Ender Chicken is spawned by dropping a chicken egg on a ring of obsidian with a diamond block in the middle in the end.
Trevor.
This staircase.
Trevor.
Yeah, why do you have a banister?
What the hell is this?
I'm getting into woodwork.
Oh, cool.
I was wondering why he wanted so much wood. And now
Trevor,
he's made a sphere. Yeah.
Trevor, I thought you only transformed into stuff if you killed a lot of it.
Listen here, Matt Bragg. He was doing nothing in that room Rockford, by himself.
No!
Now he can be with us always. No! I've absorbed him into me.
Wait,
he's not
Trevor,
dead.
How are you doing
he's
that? How are you absorbing stuff like that?
I think
very
we all...
Concrete.
Oh, this is gonna make me a
I certainly
ramp.
Have killed plenty of things.
Hot tub.
Yeah, so what? Trevor's just holding like tilde?
Well, if you use the brackets, you can select them, and then you hit tilde to favorite them to put them on your tilde wheel.
Whoa!
So you can see all the things you've killed.
And then how do you turn into it?
I think you just click it. There you go. Oh, yeah! So you're a bat! Or a chicken. You're a chicken!
Holy shit!
Your wings are going backwards.
Wait.
Oh,
no, hang on.
Oh,
what?
No. Oh, Matt's crunching.
Hey, chicken. Oh, it's Jeremy.
Oh, you're a super creeper?
Yeah, I'm a super creeper.
Dude.
Do I win yet?
Yeah.
Where's Alfredo?
He wants nothing to do with us.
I'm going to the...
I have so much shit where I'm at. I know you guys got a lot of stuff, but I got a lot of stuff.
I'm going to him.
We ain't got no 38 either.
No, I finally got one.
How's Minecraft look on it?
Okay, so I do need to know how to use the chicken stick.
Hey, motherfucker!
All right, so Jeremy, it says you have to go kill the mighty Ender Chicken. So the Ender Chicken is spawned by dropping a chicken egg on a ring of obsidian with a diamond block in the middle of the end. Use the chicken stick to destroy the chicken's shield.
To destroy the chicken shit.
Block.
Yeah, it's right there. Oh yeah, also chickens.
Sounds like a lot.
Well, wait a minute, Matt. We already That's have a ring awful. Of obsidian in the chance room.
We do have a lot of obsidian in there, yeah.
Chance room.
The chance room's bad, by the way.
Yeah, no, it's not lit up. Someone needs to light it up.
Oh shit, I should have kept my sword out.
Well, it became all string, remember?
Aye! Is it invisible?
Ah! Trevor!
It's hard for me to feel bad after you killed my rock.
Is that man dead?
Yeah, well, he came running toward me and there was a creeper I was fighting.
Oh. I thought it was on the other side. It was impossible to tell.
He was just screaming, it's invisible.
Well, Matt, now you can have your rock pet wherever we go.
I guess that's true.
Gavin, do you want an area for your woodworking? I can make you a big space. Instead of just putting it in the middle of the goddamn floor.
I'll make a little room.
What is this? A piston?
Yeah, there's a sticky piston down here in the middle of this obsidian.
Oh, like a sticky one too. Okay, I could use that.
Hold on, I will talk to it in its native tongue.
Is it just gonna be squeals?
I got it. it's a different...
Oh my god! My guy lost his eyes in the... Weird, okay.
So, yeah, if we can like dig up some...
Alright, there's a wisp in here and it killed our golem.
What?
What?
It killed the snowman.
Oh, it's a real one.
Oh, no.
Oh, did you think it was me?
I just assumed it was one of you idiots, yeah.
He's gone flat into snow.
Oh.
Your fingers tingle.
He's gone flat into snow.
My fingers tingle.
In order to get a hay bale, I need wheat. In order to get wheat, I need a hay bale? What?
Let's see here. I'm going to make a chicken area. Please don't kill the chickens.
So I'm going to be in charge of everything fancy, I think, in this one, because Sola's out.
Ah, I'm on fire. Gavin, I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
Jesus, the machine. Oh, it's spreading.
Is that the sequel to the Bible?
Oh, it didn't work.
All right, that didn't work.
I tried.
So any tool for... I need to make a tool forge. Aw. A new glim.
I hate this.
What's wrong, Jeremy?
This is the woodworking area.
What's wrong with it?
It's just so weird.
It's lovely. Gavin's got a lovely little area.
It's like you set up a playpen.
It's a playpen, and I'm playing in it.
I tell you what, Gav, you want to play?
Yeah.
Play with this doll.
I guess I can play with it for a bit. I really want to get back to my woodworking.
All right, idiots, please don't kill my chickens.
I'm going to warn you because he's freaking out about chickens. If you play with that doll too hard, it's going to come to life and kill us all. Yeah, that's smart. That's the smart play.
What is that doll, Matt? What is it?
Oh, it makes guardians.
Oh.
There yeah. we go, Jack.
Hey.
Nice.
A tool
Why do
tinkerer.
I have a fancy banister
tool
or whatever?
Forge.
My inventory.
You know why.
Where would you like the tool forge, Jack?
Put it by the other tinkerer stuff.
All right.
Am I still Gavin? I still have Gavin's head on.
Yeah, the whole video you have.
I just realized that.
What the hell happened at the top of my mining dimension ladder?
What do you mean?
I, like, go into the mining dimension, and there's a whole section of the room just missing.
Yeah, I really opened it up. I mined.
Oh.
Oh, I got an egg. Oh, that's interesting. So instead of making a new chicken, they just produce an egg.
Well, that's how most chickens make new chickens.
But not in Minecraft.
How do you make books?
Paper. Leather.
Maybe this should be a nice library.
Library?
Library.
You get drunk and you, read books?
Libroid.
Huh. This looks like a good place for a libroid.
Who is this?
That's me.
Matt, are you watching me?
No, I'm actually watching everything but you.
Oh, you're the lookout.
I like this.
Somewhat creepier.
I don't know why I like this, but I do.
What's that?
The hot tub?
Yeah.
Yeah, fill it.
Can you actually put water?
I don't know.
Gavin really doesn't play much more with the things he makes. He makes them, sets them down, and goes, well, mission accomplished.
I'm going to go ahead and assume water's just going to spill out of this thing.
Like, yeah, it doesn't really have a block inside.
It doesn't allow you to.
The block inside.
Well, how about this?
We all have a block inside.
Oh, dear.
Fredo, are you in the mining dimension?
No, I'm at where I spawned. I'm trying to watch YouTube tutorials, but everything starts way ahead.
Matt, you have a party axe. You gotta go find him.
My party axe is
they assume
days.
You have a
oh,
certain
oh, Gavin
level
has
of knowledge.
Party axe
yeah. yeah. I'm like trying to find out how to do this cow stall.
Oh,
and then everyone's
damn.
Like, all right, now that we have the cow stall, this is how you do the fluid cows. I'm like, well, I need to do the other step first.
Well, Gavin, you have the party pickaxe if you wanted to go off and find Fredo and bring him to us.
Yeah, I'll do it. I unfortunately, guys, I will have to put the woodwork on hold.
That's okay.
Oh.
We can only learn to cope.
We can only cry.
You know, I'm actually going to be kind of upset. I like what the hell this thing is. That's a lot of weird
like whatever the fuck this is.
Well, I'll be able to make a cow pin. And then he'll be able to continue from there
right.
with the cow journey.
Did you break my head to put there down this stupid monstrosity?
Yeah, but now you can put your head on it. All right, which way is Freddy? Minus, what is it?
I am 0, 90, 1,000.
Sorry, Gav, I got a little heated there.
0, minus, what was it again?
0, 90, 1,000.
0, 90, 1,000.
Back to Googling.
Oh, so you're down that way and then left.
Oh, we're going there.
Oh,
Matt, why would you?
I didn't do it.
You guys need to stop leaving dark spots in our nice home.
Yeah, well, that's, I saw him on the map and I was like, maybe we should go see what that is. And turns out it was bad.
All right, let me light this place up. Get the string out of here.
Yeah, that's the problem.
Damn it.
String room is really a bad thing.
It's a bad thing.
Okay, I got Jack. There's a bad thing behind you. Don't move. Ah, fuck. There's an invisible zombie in here, too. You guys are menaces.
I like that it still names the biome. Like
watch you. This guy's...
He's gonna blow.
Ooh. Yeah, they let you know.
I'm in swampland.
Got him.
Oh, this chicken just crapped some.
What did he crap?
What'd you crap? Chicken manure. It's just literal feces. Get off me! What the hell is this?
It's a zombie.
It's a zombie.
I can't see him and I don't want to hit Matt.
He's very clearly there.
Can you become
Yeah,
him?
Trevor like can't see enemies for some reason.
Yeah,
well, that zombie was super invisible. I thought it was from the chance cube.
Nah, when you were running away from stuff too, I was seeing everything that you were claiming you couldn't see.
Oh. I thought that was from a chance cube, so I was like, oh, never mind.
Oh, I got brains?
Brains.
Brain.
Here, Jack, I'm giving you a good little treat.
Tasty. What can I do with chicken manure?
Do you want brain?
I can make fertilized dirt.
I'll eat it, sure. Yeah, give it here.
I won't. You can't. Well, maybe you can. I don't know.
Never had brain.
Hmm.
I mean, I'd eat it.
Did that help you at all, or?
I've gained warp.
Warp?
What does that mean?
Just not easy to Google.
Hey, can you look up what warp is, Alfredo?
Bro, everything I've looked up is just... Bro, let me tell you.
Is there enough wheat for a hay bale?
Yep.
Oh, y'all got wheat? How the fuck y'all get wheat?
Cow bait. That's great.
I've been looking up how to get wheat for like 30 minutes.
It's seeds, man.
Why can't I mine through this wool?
Which wall?
Wool or wall?
Wow. I'm at 0 minus 19 and I can't go any further. Am I at the edge of the map?
Zero.
Freddy, what? Where did you lie to me? Where are you?
Where did you lie to me?
You are a mile away.
I said 0, 90, 1,000.
But I can't get past... I'm at 0, 0, but I can't get to 0.
Nothing about what
All
you
right.
just said
I'm at 0, 0, yeah. But I can't get
well,
to 0.
I'm here, but I can't get here.
Matt, wait a minute. Check Yo. This out.
0, 90, 1,000?
Uh-huh.
You see the little dibble of red?
Yeah. Did you get some blood?
That's Rockbert.
No!
I've got essence level 10% mob rock pet, or pet rock.
Can you revive him?
I might have to kill 9 more, but then once I have a full syringe, there might be a way. There might be a way. Let's frame this.
We have to get 9 more people on the server. 9 more people need a rock pet.
So I had to go around. Apparently there's something at 0, 0 that it's like a room that we can't get in. On the map, it's just like a little square.
Whoa. Maybe it's the architect.
Yeah, maybe he's watching us on all his tellies.
That's where you fight the chicken.
Which bed is your bed, Matt Bragg? It's this one now.
Okay.
Oh, cooked apples, good, isn't it?
Yeah, dude, cooked apples are good. Matt, I keep thinking you're standing on the other side of this fucking chest. You're not, it's just your head on a box.
Man.
What are you doing in here?
I do some weird shit. All
right, we'll rebuild them. We'll rebuild them.
Yeah, we'll get them back.
Thank you, whoever put that gold in there.
Yeah, I just did.
That's awesome.
Jack.
What's up?
How has this whole operation only yielded, like, 5 lapis?
Oh, because I'm now, I'm... just pulling stuff from sand, which sand gives you different stuff than other things. So I think we were doing gravel before, and you get lapis out of gravel.
Gave me enough for one. Come on, Trey. Come on, Matt.
Wait, Jeremy.
You're Glenn.
Yeah, it actually says I'm Glenn.
You're Glenn.
You are Glenn.
He is Glenn.
It sounds so painful when you do that.
It is painful.
Hey, Jeremy, Invar was what exactly? How do we make it again? I forget.
It was...
Oh! Yes! Gray! Oh, which one's gray?
That's awesome.
We need to make them bang until I can get gray.
They're all rainbow. They're all Jeb.
Yes.
Oh!
Oh, yeah. They all change color. Dude, we got a disco sheet party!
Which one's gray? Which one's gray? That should be the easiest one for my eyes to see.
They're all white, dude. They're just constantly changing color. Oh, the wool on the ground, yeah.
Yeah.
You have gray wool!
Sounds really excited.
Trevor, you're freaking out, man.
I can finally make the thing I've been wanting to make!
You're welcome.
Hey,
Matt.
Let's get the sheep.
Matt, come back.
Whoa, what's that thing,
Well, I'm gonna
get
some wheat. Hang on, I'll be right back.
What's the floaty thing that's gonna kill?
This is a chance isohedron, dude.
I know, yeah, don't do that. Don't do that with them there. They'll die.
Yeah, that's gonna kill.
Oh, you want the sheep?
Yeah, well, we might as well keep them.
Well, how are you gonna get them?
Well, hang on, I've got wheat.
Oh, Matt, I'm holding wheat.
Yeah, I was too, and I felt like a fool for running back.
On the crusher now. All right, Jack, where's the crusher, my man?
How do I need flint for?
Coal? Damn it.
All right, Trevor, it's right here. It's this thing I'm standing on top of.
They can go through a 1x1, but they're dumb.
Here, I'll just make a pickaxe and make it larger.
No. Just make a pin. Make a pin for them. They're coming. They slowly make it through.
What are you trying to crush, Trevor?
I'm trying to crush this gray wool into gray dye and string.
I don't know how to make a pen for him.
But this is a sag mill.
Just make like...
I mean, that will crush things.
Here, we'll just put him in the playpen.
Okay. See what happens.
But they can climb out of the playpen.
Where did it go?
It's doing something.
Wait, why are you using my playpen?
It's doing something for sure.
You're getting string out of it.
Where's... What?
You're just getting string.
Where... What?
Is that what you wanted?
No.
You got 9 string out of it.
We have a string room.
Kevin! Oh my god!
Pack up your shit, Brady. Let's go.
Oh, I got so much shit, though.
That's a lot of shit. You want to stay?
Look at that chest. Look at it. Do you guys need stuff?
You've been actually doing shit.
Do you need stuff? No, look. I've been placing shit on the ground, not doing shit with them.
But look at this. You smell an alloy?
I mean, wow. I haven't used the smelter. I didn't make it.
You got a market?
Jack.
Matt.
Figure out what to do with these sheep.
Why'd you bring them over here?
Guess we need them.
Do we?
Hey, Matt, guess what?
What's up? Oh, what?
Wait, what happened?
That's a lot. Oh,
that
my
was
God.
It was a compressed sheep.
Oh.
Look at the eyes on this one.
We gotta breed compressed sheep to get more.
This one's got googly eyes, and the googly eyes change colors.
You activated it? Why?
No, I didn't.
There's so many wolves. Get the fuck out of the way, sheep.
No, I didn't activate anything.
What's that sound then?
Magic feet.
It was like,
it just made a sheep. Right
wow.
There.
You've got magic feet
you
for
found me.
12 seconds. You're turning
so
rock
far.
Into ore. You're turning rock into ore.
Oh, we are.
Keep
moving.
Keep
running. Keep running. Alulumum.
Alagum.
No more feet.
Dude, there's nether quartz.
Bauxite. This is fucking far. Holy shit.
Dude,
well, thank
we're
you.
Not even... You can see on the coordinates how long it's going to take us to get there.
Jack, you figure out what to do with these things yet?
I am not responsible for the sheep.
Look at the eyes on that one, Jack.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, it's weird, right?
Brady, once you're at 500, we're a sixth of the way there.
What? How am I supposed to get my stuff over there?
Do with what?
You'll have to use bring an back an ender chest.
You didn't take an ender chest with you.
Do you have an ender chest?
I don't have an ender chest. What the fuck is that?
All right, we'll come back for it one day.
I had a jetpack over there, Gavin. No fuel or anything, but I had one.
Why didn't you bring it?
I don't know. I don't know what anything is in this fucking game.
Piston, okay. Oh, I can do it. I can make a crusher. I can do this.
Okay,
we have the power.
I spent an hour Googling to do nothing, to get nowhere. Holy shit, I haven't done fuck all.
But you're coming back to us, Fredo.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna make some wood. I'm gonna make a crusher. I'm gonna crush this wool. I'm gonna get some dye. I think I already have reds. Get the hell that wood out of your hand. Get that wood out of your hand.
Sorry, I was just talking to people keep messaging me like upload this, upload that. I'm like, I'm filming. Leave me alone.
Now, is this a manual crusher? See, I don't know.
See, this is where I came out, but look, try and break this block. It doesn't do it. Can't go that way.
Oh, it's like, no.
All right, we are one third of the way there.
Fuck.
Piston, how do you make a piston?
Come on, sheep.
Piston.
I have something, I have a biomarker called hell. I don't know what to do with this. I'll have to look it up.
I've made a crusher.
Come on, boys.
Jack, I've made a crusher.
Sweet.
Can you instruct me on where it can go to get power?
Freddy, you have minus 500 yet?
And now I am.
That's halfway.
Fuck.
There you go. It's got power. It's got power, Trevor.
Trying it.
Gray wool.
The culmination of everything I've ever hoped for. The reason I took this job. The reason I threw my engineering degree in the...
Well, we got more string.
Did he explode?
It didn't do what it wanted to do, I think.
I'm gonna keep testing, because that's what we do here. Take that engineering degree and throw it right in the shredder, because... Oh no.
Uh-oh, Freda's getting excited by something.
Whoa! I'm here.
What's in that chest?
What's that? Oh my goodness, what's in that chest? Oh my goodness. Oh shit. Wow. There's a lot of stuff in there.
Yeah, I think he's in yours.
We're still a kilometer away. Let's go.
Wait, what?
In mine.
No!
That's two thirds, Freddy.
No!
What's that? I forgot how far he was. Jesus.
Jeremy, I've made you a gift by one of the beds.
Oh, boy. Let me take a look.
Great. Great. Nice Christmas already.
Hey!
Yeah.
This is my bed.
It's going to happen, Freddy. This is the final tunnel.
Is this the final tunnel?
This is it.
I'm looking down the tunnel right now.
Oh, no. We're still... If your draw distance is, like, 50 blocks, you won't see us for a while.
No, I won't see you, but I will eventually see... Get the fuck away from me.
Okay, how do I get the dang dirty... Okay, listen, game. Give up the die. Give it up.
We're about 400 away. No, not that one.
Crusher, up the die now.
Extra utilities too. Look.
Don't get distracted.
Oh, goodness. It's a 5% chance that I get gray die. Are you nuts?
Is there no other way to make gray die?
It's probably growing flowers is the only other way.
Yeah.
I should have brought the gray dye with me, Gavin.
Did you have some?
Have you not been listening in your own little hole this whole time?
Nope, not at all.
Fredo, I've literally talked to you about getting gray dye from you for your thing.
Yeah, Gavin, I forgot about that.
You're not going to have a welcome gift now. This is just terrible. Terrible news. Terrible day.
We are 200 away.
Terrible habits, sir.
All right, I got to go back for the gray dye.
Did you actually have gray dye?
I think I did. Like go four back. Blocks.
Go back.
He can't go back. He spent about 15 minutes running.
Go back.
There they are.
I'm
going to
take
him on the map.
If you don't go back. Here I come.
Yeah, now you're about to run into each other.
I think I saved the sheep. All the sheep are ours.
He's locked us out.
No.
He's trapped us at the final hurdle.
Ah!
No.
What's up, Fredo?
Oh,
this is where our magic feet turn this all into ore. This is our chance room.
Oh my God, Fredo's here.
Fredo's here. And then Fredo, welcome to the collective.
This is the famous chance room I've been hearing about.
Yeah, now come chance see the main room? House. Come see
welcome
the main
to the
house.
Collective,
he
Alfredo.
Likes all the mundane
Yo,
things.
Yo, Fredo. Hey, Matt. What's up, dude? Never thought I'd see you. I didn't either.
Phil, come in.
We were lost in the mining
Holy
dimension.
Shit, y'all motherfuckers are like. Whoa, what is this?
This is my playpen.
Stuff.
He
Gavin's
likes my
playpen.
Yeah, he's got playpen in
wow.
it.
I have half a mind to kill you and send you back to the guy.
Y'all got chickens.
Send him back.
Y'all got chickens. You guys are really living good out here. I was in the slums.
And Fredo, we got a ladder. This ladder goes straight to the fucking mining dimension. You can go up there and mine. Yeah, we're pretty set.
Wow.
All right. Well, that's where we're going to end this episode, I think. We got Fredo.
Here, Gavin.
That almost used up a full party.
I don't know
party
if you
pickaxe.
Have one of these.
We got
Trevor,
Fredo back.
You will continue on your search for gray dye.
It's just so I can make concrete. I just want to make a cow pin. Or whatever.
I'm doing it.
All right. Thanks again. Tuning in, everybody. And we'll see you for Stoneblock episode 5.
Head back.
No run back to Alfredo's base.
Whoa. Everyone give huge props to Jacob for putting these episodes together. We record way too long.
Yeah, we do.
Glug.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye.